basic design of a Thomson linear actuator includes a motor, gearing, and ball or lead screw assembly. The ratio of the gear train determines the low capacity speed and current draw on most actuators. Actuators with a higher gear ratio, for example, would have a higher load capacity but lower speed and a higher current draw. Actuators with a lower gear ratio would have higher speed and lower current draw, but also a lower load capacity. In some cases, a higher speed motor or a longer lead on the ball or lead screw can be used to enhance the actuator's speed capabilities. When sizing an actuator to your application, be sure to consult the performance curves listed in our product catalog. As always, if you have any questions about a specific performance rating, please contact Thomson's customer support team.